Okay, I'm back. Let's continue sailing per the Caribbean. I'm not sure if it's possible to like fast travel or so. I don't see an option here. I probably have to like literally send, oh, okay, it's not far. It's just about one click. Go full speed. Just gotta be careful I crash into one of those rocks or so. Yeah, they're singing. Okay, maybe once I get close, I can now fast travel. Let's accept. It's probably gonna beam me right in there. But I guess I could also, like as before, stop the ship near the coast and then, yeah, swim to shore.
Go on, Captain Queerknobs. Tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
Damn your brats.
Fly away, boyo, back to your master.
Aye, we was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Okay, guess I'm about to meet an old friend. New location. A lot of new things to discover and collect. A few towers to climb. Contracts. Yeah, some treasures. The usual. Okay, British flag here. I guess it's not like a pirate island or so, where I don't have any enemies or guards. Maybe this one's occupied by the British. Look at this light blue water. Beautiful. Place. Even some like shipwrecks or so, or wreck parts. They go for a swim here. Not really deep. Oh, I hear something. Okay, found metal. Probably can use that to craft stuff, maybe for the ship. Let's go to the blacksmith really quick, see what if there's something new available. Or if I can craft craft things here. Okay, here I can buy hunting goods if I wanna, yeah, craft gear. And I don't feel like going hunting. I can buy things here, probably. Okay. Oh, wow. Monkey! Yeah, I could buy stuff here to craft gear. I'm just gonna sell my iguana leather. Doesn't give me much money. Okay, bone for 300.
My thanks. Return anytime.
This is a new symbol over here.
I only trade with ship captains.
I only trade with ship captains.
I am a captain.
I only trade with ship captains.
Fucking asshole. I'm Captain Chuck. No. Afterwards.
Leave me be, I'm no soldier.
Oh, there's this guy again. Alright.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, did he know?
A capable man abound.
I thought I saved his.
Use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Crew strength. Plunder ships. Okay. Okay, I can hire crew members in a tavern or help them. But I guess there's a limit for the ship, you know.
Send any men you find to the Jackal.
Maybe.
Cheers, Ade.
If after a while I can buy a bigger boat, or somehow during the story progress I get access to a bigger ship, and then yeah, hire more crew members, because the ship I have right now is not really big. Hey buddies, thanks for joining my crew. Fuck out of my way, girl.
I have suffered enough. Leave me in peace, damn you. I have a shot.
Oh. Dude, watch it.
Faster, lad. We're losing ground.
The deal with you.
Captain Kenway.
Nice ink.
I'll see you back aboard.
Okay, new body. 6 of 15. Let's find some more. It is on this, or yeah, island. It's definitely under British control. Whoa, nope. That's not what I wanted to do. Shot my bodies, or didn't they? At least some of them. Grab the rifle. Oh, what the hell? Okay, stealth approach would have been better here. 10 out of 15. Sorry, guys.
Don't mind me. Down my cursed luck. I must flee. pissing and moaning about.
Okay, they have their rifles on them already. Gonna try to approach stealthy here. Whoa, there's quite some guards. Can I climb? Nope. Try to take out the guys with the rifles first. Maybe some, maybe an aerial assassination. Can I take both? Yep, I can. Can I free them? Okay, yes. I need one more. Oh, I should have been climbing the tower first. Climb. Shanties is like another collectible part. Oh shit, I should have. It's like a note page or so that you have to run afterward. Or run after. And if you collect it, it kind of gives you a new shanty that your crew can sing on the ship. Yeah, it's gone. Nice. Fucking not good at it. Okay, this should be it. Got enough crew members. New objective. Reach the hanging. Okay, there's gonna be a hanging. And where's that gonna be? Here? Probably. My crew bar on the top left side is full right now, but I still have to reach the hanging. Probably save some more pirates, I guess. Those crew members can be killed if I engage in naval warfare or so. Then I probably have to recruit new ones.
His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed. The sentence shall be
death. Here it goes. Come on, bring it on. Oh, he's hanging already. Fuck. How do I save him? Oh shit, I kind of missed that. But I think it wasn't a fail. Waypoint, running back and forth. Yeah, there's a lot of things to do here, a lot of small like side missions and so on, but I'm not gonna bother you with that now. I'm gonna go to the tavern for a drink.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
Oh.
What have you heard?
It's a female.
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Okay. So. Okay, that's the tavern symbol here. That rum bottle. Can I have a drink or so?
What can I tempt you with?
Get information. What information? Okay, that was the information. There's a naval convoy. I guess I could try to attack that convoy and just rob those ships, plunder those ships. Will probably give me some good cash. Not gonna do that now. Okay, I kind of have discovered this island now, Anesso, and now I have a fast travel location. Nope, I don't want to fast travel here. Where have I been before? Where was Havana? Here's Havana, yeah. Okay, I can fast travel. Not gonna do that now, though. Next mission. Still here, Nassau. Let's do that. Oh, that's another one of those pages. Run, run, run. Okay, I have it. Prices and plunder.
Morning, Kenway.
Morning.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff.
So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right, and how to take a prize the proper way.
Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Okay, sounds like I'm about to learn how to enter ships. This should be fun.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining
spyglass
and captaining one.
We're looking out for merchants, boys.
Nice.
Them that's fat with cargo. Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness.
There's something.
There's a prize worth taking.
Sail ahead!
Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell.
Guess I have to get closer.
For your victims must always have in the back of their minds
nice island
the uneasy
there.
Idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from trip
okay.
to stern.
If I look at them,
or
I see what their payload is.
Strikes,
oh,
if you must.
Oh. I thought I was going to crash.
It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
I kind of missed the conversation now. I'm just going to go after this one, for starters. Let's try the thing again. He has cloth, sugar, fire barrels. How do I stop it? I kind of don't want to shoot it. Or I don't want to sink it.
Awaiting your mark, Captain. Press for impact!
What is that?
Are you mad, Captain?
Fire shovels. It's probably gonna sink it. Get close and press S to board it and try to get all its cargo. Shoot to sink it and get half of its cargo. Did I sink it now?
She's disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Lay up alongside her.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Captain has the help.
Clues down. Take some wind.
I want to go close. Or they're dolphins. Oh, okay, I can order my crew now. And I think I can do something as well. Yeah, I should probably like properly align. Oh, hot. Oh, I have to fight now. Still some guards. Kill the crew. There's more, one more. Nope. Actually, okay, we got it.
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? Inglés?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods. And we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
Please to repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
That's another way to do it. What should we do with the ship? Well, with the other ship, nothing. Do we have options? Not really. I think we sunk it.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Okay. I think I got the... Yeah, I got like the concept. Let's go for the next one. What the hell is that? Oh, there's a... Okay. Already saved them. There's a guy like floating in the water on a self-made float. Doesn't have stuff over there. Okay, this is kind of a buoy. Couldn't focus on that now. Okay, those small ones, they're obviously easier to capture, but they have less goods on them. Is there nothing bigger around? I want to go all in. Let's take this one. Can I already enter? Come on, bring her around. That's gonna hurt. Okay, this one's disabled. Let's try to get alongside of it properly. Not as before. Looks better. Oh, get over there. Oh shit, too far. Oh yeah, no! I was almost able to use that rope. Sling over here. That was good. Do I get any help of my pirate bodies? That's actually a body, but I think you hit me before. Way too easy. Plunder! Okay, can I don't think I can actually do something here. But you shooting at?
Good take today, Kenway.
Oh, they sunk it.
A dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Bay to Sulky.
I'm looking for
and
a price that'll set me up for life.
Intermediate hull, ship upgrade. Then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, you just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Who's singing? Okay, where do I have to go? Kind of around the island. Or in the bay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Bring her around. So speed ahead. Nice location.
We've lost them, sir.
Salt Key. What's the location here? Hold S to dock.
Hold down! Stands up with a will.
Has an auto dock function. Almost like auto parking with some with some cars. Cool. Harbor Master. All right. Nothing to repair, that's good. Nothing to sell either. Bye. Yeah, probably now it's working. Before it was still locked when I tried it and wasn't able to upgrade anything. Because the idea in that mission was to hunt and not to upgrade your ship. Yeah, let's upgrade the hull. Make it more resisting physical damage. Does it look any different? Can't really tell. Oh, I didn't plant the rum. Shame. No party tonight, guys.
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and NASA will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them.
Oh, yeah.
The black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.
Alright.
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Okay, there are British or Royal Navy ships in those waters as well, which I can also engage in and plunder, but they're obviously way heavier armed, and they're gonna give me a hard time. But if I do manage to plunder a ship like that, it will give me a lot more loot. Okay, I can also like see the level, how powerful it is, plus the cargo.
As much sail as you can.
I have to plunder metal. Plunder metal.
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
I don't see anything.
That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around
the
navy.
This one.
They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels.
Yeah, it's definitely.
Shall we?
Aye, good.
Has a lot of metal on it. It has rum. And yeah, it's a bit bigger. Are they shooting at me yet? Out of range at this point. Okay, I should shoot the shivels at the mast. Bring down the sails. Go for the main cannons. Bring her around. Was that it? No. Oh, no good. So be careful with the rock formations. Bring her around first. Ooh.
Let's move! Trim 2, build ourselves! Fire! Right there, sir!
maybe one more. Lose speed, turn faster. Bring it around. That was good. Give me a side cannons. Okay, that was it. Let's bring her around. Oh no! You hurry before it's like sinking.
Refit all top! Bail off and bring in those royals! Now! Your ears are mine!
Over the top, lads!
Go, go, go. Yeah, I guess there's more crew members here now that I have to fight. The bigger the ship, the harder it is to capture it, the more cargo or the more loot I will get. Kind of obvious. Still not that hard. Not sure if I have enough metal actually. Okay, I can repair, probably good idea before you engage the next ship. Sink it. No, I need two more metal. There's zero metal on this one. Let's go further out in the open. Open sea.
Drowned in all our dream. We ride the wind for all's his worth.
What? Crew is singing again. There's another sail. There's actually two. A little bit more metal. Full speed ahead. Yeah, you have to get closer to get that information about the cargo, ship strength. Ammunition. Metal. It's gonna be the one. Ooh, it's probably a good hit. No, not really. Obviously the best angle to attack is from the rear, because that's when they can't shoot back. Holy crap. I can also take cover. Somehow to let probably reduce the damage. Holy shit, I'm getting attacked. Oh, I crashed it. Gordon. Whoa, it's crowded here. That's your shit. Yeah, my crew's not doing a really good job. Let me fight the freaking war all by myself. Whoa. Hooray, hooray! You get it. I'm starting to get the hang of it. Naval warfare and boarding ships. Entertaining.
By God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and drive our way back into secrecy.
Agreed.
Oh,
so
fuck.
Get
attacked.
Money, my boy. Well placed prize for the right official. See the military off your tail.
Kamikaze.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
It looks as if they, those ships are like helping each other at times.
Brace yourselves! Fire! Fire! Fire!
What the hell? Another one coming. Oh man, can I make a run for it? This one has red sails. I'm gonna try to make a run for it because if that continues like that, it's gonna be an endless fight. Okay, the chip with the red sails had another symbol, like two crossed swords. I'm not sure if this is like another pirate ship or so. I have no idea though, it looks differently. Not too sure if I want to find out right now. Slow down a bit.
He's off the wind.
Okay, almost there.
Trim us off the wind.
Down and crew up! Furl those men!
Yeah, those ships didn't follow me. It's already a good start. Okay, I have to talk.
Need to disappear, Captain. Right. You're officially off the hook.
Uh-huh. Okay, that was some sort of wanted level. And if we go to the harbormaster and pay him, or bribe him basically, you can kind of lose your the wanted level of your ship. That's cool. Reach. Where's that waypoint? Well, cabin. The captain's quarters. What's going on here? Get me a boat model. Okay, here I can upgrade. That's cool. Probably can do that on the fly. Maybe. I'm not sure if I can actually access the cabin also if I'm out at the sea or just while I'm in the harbor. Cannons. Cannon upgrade. Is it free? What? Kinda. Thank you. Cargo storage. Yeah. That's all locked at this point. And for this one, no, it's also locked. Appearance upgrades. Progress further in the main story. I guess that's what I have. White sails. That figurehead. Yeah, I can't do much here. I have to progress further in the story, which I'll do in a minute. What's here? Equipment. I guess here I can just choose the things I already have. No, I can I also buy stuff? Some new pistols? Well, I don't have too much money at this point. I'm a bad pirate. Spend all my money. Outfits. Too expensive. I gotta make some money. ASAP. Okay, what else to do here? Not much, I guess. Have I upgraded? Yeah, the cannons, huh? Nice looking ship.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it. But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? It's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Okay, I guess I'm not only gonna engage like naval targets, cargo ships and whatnot, but also land-based areas. Yeah. Got you in the comments there, hello. Alright, next mission is gonna be over here. But I'm getting kinda tired. Played for 2 hours. I think I'm gonna call the night here. And probably continue tomorrow. So what's there to say? The game now, as it is, especially that naval warfare part, it's a lot of fun. I enjoy having a ship now, and slowly the pieces come together. You get more things to do, and the variety of gameplay is greater than it was at the beginning. I mean, it's normal in pretty much all the games. You kind of go through the story to unlock additional content. Looking forward to continuing, and we'll still keep playing a bit, and just do some side missions and stuff. But the single player, the story mission, I will continue in the next live stream. So if you got any questions at this point, I see now the view count is like rising, even though I'm just done. Unfortunately, sorry for the guys who just joined right now. If you would like, you can rewatch the stream on Twitch or on YouTube in about 2 hours, I guess. Yeah, nothing more to say. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you in the next stream. Bye-bye.